time I broke out of this place was with Angela. Haven't seen her in a long time.